We're here at the IFSF Food Pantry. This is something we do every other Sunday. We pack about 175 boxes with all sorts of non-perishable foods, canned goods, so that we can distribute them to needy families throughout Broward County.
The world we're living in today, there's a lot of need. A lot of people need help. And anytime that I see an organization that's trying to go out and making a difference in our community, it's something that as a person and as a deputy mayor, I want to get behind and support.
So we've got a number of volunteers from FIU, Nova Southeastern University, and from high school who are members of the Muslim students organizations at their respective universities or high schools.
It warms my heart to see all the youth out here committed to their community, because at the end of the day, this is going to be their community.
It's great to see the amount of support that we get from the city. It's actually hands-on support, so we really appreciate the support City of Sunrise has given to us over the years and today.
As a family, my children, myself, my husband, we've done volunteer opportunities for years, and so now being an elected official, it's so important to me to stay connected and stay involved and do more that I can.
Very important that we maintain this, because a lot of these families, they've been counting on this. They have nowhere else to go to. They have only one source, and we provide that for them. $60 donation will be enough to feed a family of four for 2 weeks for their basic staples. And $120 buys you a month of food that goes in that box for that same family. I want to thank all the people, everybody here today. They do this because they feel it's important. They want to give back to the community. And without these people, we couldn't get anything done.